just had a really good run down the beach and through the sand dunes with a couple of mates. Now, we found a couple of hairy spots, so we did actually drop our tire pressure down all the way down to 12 psi, which is really good. It got us out of most of the sticky situations really well. However, we're now out of the sand dunes and we're about to hit the road again, and obviously we don't want to be running that kind of tire pressure on the bitumen. So I thought I'd take this opportunity to show you guys how to obviously inflate your tires back up again as well. So the first thing you need, a four-wheel drive essential, is a decent air compressor. So this one here is made by a company called Slime. There's thousands on the market. This one's 150 litre per minute compressor. And you can see here the basic components are, you've got your compressor, and then that's obviously powered up by the battery. Sometimes they'll have a 12 volt plug, sometimes they'll have the alligator clips. We've got the alligator clips on our battery. Normally we like to leave the car running while we do this, however for the sake of the video we didn't want that extra noise, so we're going to leave it off. Coming off of the compressor, you've generally got some sort of air hose. So this one here is fairly straightforward. At the end of the air hose, we've obviously got our connection point, which goes to our tire valves. And then we can also have there's a gauge here that helps us keep an eye on how we're tracking. So we'll just show you how to use it. It's pretty straightforward. You just want to sort of make sure that you're nice and airtight. You don't want to be leaking out too much. And then you'll see our gauge in a second will accurately show, give or take, where we're sitting. So up here, I'll just turn the compressor on. And then we can keep an eye on the gauge. We're going to run all the way up to 40 psi. So I'm not going to sit here and make you watch for the next 2 minutes. I just wanted to show you how it's done. Thanks for watching. Please feel free to hit the subscribe button. We'll catch you again soon.